roots, supports the plant and takes in water and nutrients, stores the plant food.
Stem takes the water to the leaves.
The leaves are like a factory. They make food for the plant.
The flower protects the cells.
The seeds blow away in the wind and make a new plant. These are the parts of a plant.
These are the parts of the plant by
Sophie and Caitlin.
By Caitlin and Sophie.